So I decided to have a solo day at Volcano Bay Water Park. First, I grabbed some lunch, found my locker, got a drink, relaxed and chilled in the lazy river because I am not getting on those crazy rides. I don't do that. It was such an amazing solo trip. And if you like this, follow for more Universal Orlando solo travel tips.